jump and no bullies will steal your stuff and don't run near the
principal.
First press will push you to the wall. Gotta sweep.
Oh, it is not. I don't know.
So you're a fast guy, trying to scare my class guy. Always running past guy, making me some mad guy. I'm that bold type, always standing tall type. Gotta get them all right, or I'll make you bald type. I'm the bald guy. Hi.
This is Charlie Oscar Crew. We got any actives? Yo, 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 what's good, Ashley? Yo, have we got any actives?
Nah, not swimming slam.
Yo, Lee Richards, what's good, bro? Yo, bro, when you're watching my TikTok stream, does the screen keep flashing on and off, like black and then back to how it is? Because it's doing it on my live studio. Is it actually doing it on the stream as you're watching it as well? No, all right, that's the main thing then. Yo, Lee, we're live on YouTube tonight, bro. Guys, we're live on YouTube. The link's in my bio. I'm trying to grow my YouTube channel, so come and watch me on YouTube, guys. I'm streaming in 4K over on YouTube, so you'll be able to come and watch me over there, guys. Just click on the link in my bio and it'll bring you directly to me. I'm going to be heading state,
radio check.
Yeah, receive, man. I'm going to be heading state 5 to that stolen vehicle down by the beach. Currently in the area, I'm not seeing anybody. I appreciate the live. Right, guys, over on TikTok, we are live over on YouTube. Slowly trying to move all my viewers to YouTube, guys. There's a link in my bio. Go and hit that link and it'll take you directly to my YouTube channel and you'll see me live on there. We're virtually streaming in HD quality over there, so you should technically have a better video quality. So how's everyone doing over there on YouTube? I see you there, but I don't see you talking. Yeah, it's going to be a negative down here. I'm not seeing the stolen vehicle. Sorry, mate, I was late replying to Discord messages. Now you good, bro?
massive explosion.
I've added you on Discord, it's all set up now, ready to go. Alright, bro. Right, guys, let's try and get a few of you over to my YouTube channel. We are live on YouTube.
Review 22, we're going to state 4 for dinner.
Proceed, man. Appreciate the follow, Rich. Right, guys, it's only just been a server restart, so it's going to be a little bit quiet for a bit. As soon as it picks up, we're getting some crime. Don't know what I've had for dinner. I had sausages and mash, man. What's the quality like there, Mark, on YouTube, bro? Meant to be better than Twitch and Kick, the stream quality.
Review 14, back from State 4 in the Eclipse.
Negative at the minute, man. Just out on patrol. Maybe my internet, but it's a bit fuzzy for me. How about everyone else? If you click on the little cog symbol, Mark, you can change the quality. You can change it to HD. Remember, you can set your own stream quality on YouTube, bro. You're probably watching it in 720p, so if you change it to HD, then you'll be good. I was watching it in 480, there they explain, man. So now what's it like, bro?
It's from your 14 gets to 10, was it too?
Bro, can't you usually see that on Twitch and shit? Yo, 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 what's good? Yo, 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 Islam, bro, what's good, man? Starting the YouTube grind, bro. I'm going to be heading State 5 to that recent call.
Yeah, There was a red light incident earlier, I can explain. With an officer that's not on duty at the minute.
I see, man. I'll go have a chat with him first. Yo, 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 what's up, Callum?
You've got body cam in the incident, and I'm a witness of it, so I can prove it's true.
Receive, man.
You're a stone. Can't quite hear you, stone.
Yo, what's good, man?
Sorry to bother you. An incident happened down at Redline a few hours ago with one of your officers. And it's come to the point where I need to make a complaint about it.
Mm-hmm.
Because he's refused to pay for the damages and the work that I've had to have done.
It was Romeo 22. Dealt with it earlier on, but we needed someone higher.
And I've been advised to take it to PD and then take it to court. So...
I'm just over why aren't policemen helping
you. I don't know what you want to do about it.
Oh man, the best way I can advise you then in this case, because I wasn't present. However, I have sort of spoken to the officer and he's got full body cam evidence of the incident.
So do I, yeah.
So if you reach out to, say, Mr. Trotter, show him your body cam evidence, then get him to subpoena the officers through the court system.
What's the officer said about this? Because I've had
due to the fact, that going to court, I'm not at liability to tell you a good man. But
so, are you happy with your other officers being witnesses on my side of this?
I don't know if they're going to be able to, man. It might be a conflict of interest.
Okay,
however,
only
Mr. Trotter will be able to tell you that, you know.
That's cool.
I may be wrong.
Have you got Mr. Trotter's number by any chance?
I haven't, man. You're going to have to put a tweet out for him and reach out to him.
Are you not able to check your MDT?
Unfortunately not. No, man. Data protection. I can't give anyone's information out.
That's all good. And court case, will you be present?
I'll try to be, man. Depends on what night of the week it's on due to in-head.
Yeah. I know about that. Only because you are one of the officers that are very... understandable with shit, and I would like someone like that there.
Yeah, well, I'll try. If you can arrange it for a night when I can be around.
Yeah.
Before 9 o'clock, any night. Say, like, 7, that'd be fine.
That's cool. We'll sort that out. Sorry to bother you.
How you good, man? Have a good day. Hope you get it sorted.
You too. Yeah, hopefully.
Yo, Big John, what's the quality like? Where are we going to, officer?
I'm going to Leah's dispatch call at Alter Garage from Oli Rakowski.
Receive, man.
Just said please come. Oh, yeah, there seems to be a car explosion. I'm going to withdraw my taser out for the safety of myself, man. I'm not sure what's going on over here. I'm going to stay back from the vehicle as well. Need to see NHS on the other side. They'll be searching down the aisles of bushes.
Get your torch on your taser working.
No, I'm not seeing nothing in the bushes.
How do you get your torch on your taser?
I'm not sure, man.
Keep trying to fucking... Oh.
Going towards the direction of where the NHS is.
Alright, man. I'll take my car around to it.
I think NHS is here, no one is here.
I'm gonna check the little underground garage.
Received.
Yeah, it's gonna be clear down here. I'm not even seeing the NHS. Right, guys, we have got stream loots playing on YouTube. You can control my stream, make me do crazy shit. It's a GTA car, but it's modelled off an old Mark 1 Escort, I think. Yo, Gary, what's good, man? That's a fire engine. Police Radio aren't check. Helping you. Yeah, receive, man. But guys, we are streaming over on YouTube in 1080p. Get your asses across, man. Starting that YouTube grind today. Yo, Drama, appreciate the follow, man. So how's you, Gary, bro? You survived after Easter? Yo, yo, Pay Goblin, what's good, man? Yo, bro, I'm trying to get as many people over to my YouTube as possible. If you go to my Goblin, man, if you go to my profile, there's a link what will bring you directly to my YouTube channel, my guy, and I'm live over there, so head over. Oh, Drama, bro, you get that a lot, man. Drama, head to my YouTube channel, man. Come and cause me drama over there, bro. Link's in the bio. Yeah, man, had a bit of mad on the city last night. Negative at the minute, man.
Stay 1C2.
Yo, what's good, bro? Yeah, so guys, I've decided to move fully to YouTube.
They just brake checked me.
Yeah, flash your panic, buddy.
I'm not the one being taken
hostage,
but we're currently outside
Leisham
Bank.
This is Charlie Oscar 1. We're currently in pursuit of a black sports vehicle. We're going to take in a left heading northbound. Nearest post is 555. Taking a left now. Nearest post 750. We just seem to be circling Legion at the moment. Speeds in excess of 80 miles per hour. Taking a right, heading down towards the Red Garage. Nearest post is 745. We're going to be taking a right, going lower Power Street. Still heading northbound. It looks like we're about to may have a union here, guys. Yeah, we're about to have a union. Can we get all officers down to the union?
They've sent
back
off. Are they
going to
stab the officers?
Tell them we're going to let them do what they need to do, but we're going to follow them down because we need to be here anyway. Hey, Bold, how's it going? Yeah, I'm doing good. Thanks, Paris. Paris, bro, come over to my YouTube channel, man. Link's in the bio. I'm trying to push for the YouTube grind. Started today. I'm fully coming away from Twitch and Kick. I really want to push YouTube now. It's about time. Head over there. Link's in the bio. You can watch me in like HD quality. Apparently, the stream quality is really good over there.
So he's got one knife and one mail to come around.
You can continue to scroll through TikTok, guys, whilst you're watching
back,
on YouTube.
Back.
Until you penetrate. Oh,
All head to YouTube. Yeah, get over to YouTube, guys.
Jump, you got a spider.
Right, sir.
Put that taser down, please, sir, before I put this knife through his fucking throat. Thank you very much.
Put the knife through his throat.
Threatening the officers, man.
Alright, and guys.
Sir, can you jump? You got a spider.
Oh.
You missed out the bow guy and you're overlays. Did I really? Shit.
Yeah.
Oh, my bad, bro.
Jump to get the mans.
Hello, sir.
Sir.
Hello there.
Listen to me, you little person.
Hey, you listen to me, you little
right,
officer.
Man, so, Alec, what are your demands today?
I've got just two demands, you know. And then you get three for a police officer, but only two.
You don't. You get two, man.
Heading that way out. Oh, okay. I didn't get to that yesterday. Okay. No M pass, no sports drips. That's it. No, that's it.
So you want no M pass, no spike strips?
Yes, please, officer.
Right, you don't want clear passage out the area, block the tunnels.
Well, I've only had two.
Yeah, you should have said clear passage, man. Because that involves no spike strips. Can you block the tunnels at the other end for me, please? Yeah, he's asked for a no clear passage, so block the tunnels.
It's only chops, don't worry.
Yo, what go on? Yo, Davey is here. Yo, what's good, man?
New impulse and
no spike strips.
Listen, buddy. Just hand yourself in.
Yeah. Yo, sir!
I know what.
Sir, can you hear me?
I can hear you, sir, yes.
Right, listen to me, you clapped out villain. For you asking for no trackers, you now have trackers on your vehicles. We've now blocked the tunnels because you didn't ask for free passage. However, we have not put spike strip down. And you know you wanted no M-Pass? We've got no goddamn M-Pass flyers in the city, you son of a bitch. You get scammed.
It's all right.
You're getting scammed like a person who's tried to buy a business a day before a sale.
Hey, look, if he's going to get alive, he's just going to start shocking your police horses,
isn't it? Not really.
Of course you do, you fucking talking to copper bollock.
Watch your mouth, officer, I will shoot you in the head. I mean, villain. I was here before when you had 5 viewers. Oh, nice, bro. Crazy, man. Come over to my YouTube channel, hit that subscribe button, it's free. Get your ass over there, man. There's a link in my bio. Yo, Paris, welcome to the red side, man. Crazy, bro. Go to YouTube. YouTube, man. I already have. Nice.
Oh, is he a snowflake?
Right, guys, over on TikTok, keep spamming the like, sharing the stream. We are live on YouTube. Link in my bio. Come across, hit that subscribe button. It's free. Like just following me on Twitch. I'm trying to grow the channel. I've officially jumped to YouTube. Probably a big mistake, but oh well, we're gonna go with it. We live, we learn. Get across to my YouTube channel, guys. Link is in the bio. You'll get to by following me, you're gonna get to view all cool videos, content, shorts. Get your asses across there, guys. Let's go.
Right, bro, that my life is at stake. Can you just shut up and stop winding him up? You forward that one?
I'm not winding him up.
Yes, you obviously are, just shut up.
After you've got all this shit.
Fuck, come on, life's at stake, you're taking shit.
Rob the officer's vehicle, move out the way. You don't have to rob it, move out the way, and then we're jumping our vehicle.
Listen, I know I can hear you if you're talking. I can see your mouth move though.
Right, sir.
There you go.
You keep threatening an officer, it ain't gonna end very well. Due to the fact you asked for no car bombs, I've placed a car bomb on your vehicle. Now, if you rob that officer, I'm going to explode it the second you get in it. Do you understand me?
I didn't say rob the officer. I said move the vehicle out of the way before we leave.
So you should have said that in your demands.
Yeah, well, that's not a demand. I'm just going to do it.
You didn't ask for clear passage, sir.
Hey, look, I don't need clear passage. I'm just going to move it out of the way so we can get down the tunnel. That's all.
That will be giving clear passage. Your only way past that vehicle is to legit ram the shit out of it.
Maybe rethink your next time you do this. Hopefully you don't do this next time.
In this officer, in the bald head knows I'm very well within my right on this one.
I'm just kidding, because I know exactly what you're doing.
Mm-hmm.
He's putting your pants down, you... Oh, shut up, sorry, my bad.
We'll fucking see.
I hope so, because...
When we get alive with all these goodies, it's just going to show how shocking your police force is.
You're not making it 50 metres, mate.
I think it's time new loading song, Mr. Right side, I think it is, man.
You're not making it 50 metres, mate.
Yeah, I appreciate the follow, Luna. Vans, appreciate the follow. Guys, we're live over on YouTube. There's a link in my bio. Head over to my YouTube channel, guys. You're going to get to watch it in HD quality. I think there's captions on there you can turn on. You've legit got...
You're not helping yourself.
Really cool stuff, guys. Come over. Luna, head to my YouTube channel, Luna. The link's in my bio. Come and watch it in a better quality, man.
Listen to fucking idiot.
No. Come on, brother. Like, we don't need to kill no one today. Like,
I'm being nice, man. That's his nickname. That's what he's called.
Listen. Commissioner, can you help me here, please? There's a freaking knife to my neck.
You sound like a married couple, man. You sound like a pair of siblings arguing.
No.
He's laughing, dude.
I hate you.
So listen, man. Right, guys, so how's the stream holding up on YouTube? I am streaming in, like, 10,000 bit rates. Yo, 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 appreciate the sub over on YouTube. Hey, officers.
Yes.
I know why they're robbing this bar.
Was
because they don't seem to have the brains to crack the banks.
Sorry, can you translate? I don't know what he said.
He said you ain't got enough brains, I'll do the banks, you silly prick.
Oh, all I heard was, my name's James Dole.
My bad. Radio check.
Yeah, receive, man. We got a union bank robbery going off. Right, okay, so let's do it properly. D, please don't hurt the bold man. Oh my god, is that the bold guy?
God. Can I just. Oh, I got like the same guy here.
Okay.
Romeo 15, stay 1, stay 2, Romeo 15, stay 5.
Bold guy just sounds a bit zesty.
Mm-hmm.
I have cross dressing
on the road. Vehicles, do you want me to go one?
It's just a hobby, promise.
Guys, if I can get five more of you over to my YouTube channel, I'll sing them a song.
Yeah, we're nearly finished, guys. Make sure the helicopter's ready.
To what? Who you saying that to?
I'm just talking on my radio, that way.
Lad, you didn't impress your radio, you daft cunt.
Are you talking on your radio, sir, or are you talking in the BC?
I'm talking on my radio, sir. I'm not in a bit. Actually, what's the BC, sir?
Hey?
I was chatting Discord on your phone.
Oh, no, I don't have a phone.
Ah, there's a Discord on it, you should download it.
I'm too poor, hence why I'm loving this place.
Is that what you have a face as on your mask? Why is there a beard on your mask?
Oh shit, man.
Face, total face.
Is that a storm outside?
There's a thunderstorm coming in. Good, we're getting traction now. Allow the first person I see to drive my car.
Great.
Alright, bro. Let once I'm out of here, I'll do it. Came from TikTok, yo, loons. Appreciate you coming across. How long is this gonna take, man?
1 minute, man. I'm nearly done.
You gotta. Where's all your cars, officers?
Andrew.
Where's your car, man?
Hey, he's just driving my car.
He's stealing your car.
Would you like to drive my car?
Yeah, no,
come on, man. Oh, man, come over, I'll give you the keys.
I'll try my best not to crash.
I wouldn't usually let people drive my car, man, but I'm being made to do this. You know I'm subscribed to your Kick, Stream Loots, and
careful,
Twitch. Oh, thanks, man, I'm eating steak this month.
Is it quick, this one, then?
Yeah, man.
Oh, geez.
Extremely.
I'm scared.
Rock chat, I bet you 9 out of 10, he's going to crash his car.
Let's just wait, ready.
Dinner! It's a 7 out of 10, put a bit of ketchup on it, you know. Fuck's sake.
Is he blocking the way with the...
Just get in, man!
Go! That was quite clever to block that, to be fair.
Cheers, Commissioner.
So good, man.
How day is our view from last time you ran me over this place?
It's a shine on your head, man.
Will they crash?
Right, this is Charlie Oscar 3. We're going to be northwest round for the tunnels now. Very erratic driving. Going to be taking the right tunnel.
Stand by. Wind, decam.
You go after him, I'll get this one.
Don't move.
They're coming back through the tunnels.
You like winning people over, don't you?
Get in, man.
Go, 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 go.
Oh, Charles, where were you going?
In one of the other cars. Some people cannot drive, can they?
Did any of you like have eyes?
They went straight.
They just came down this way.
This police force needs some adjustments, you know?
I know.
Yeah, I got eyes again. Right tunnel, right tunnel.
One's still in the car.
I thought I'd wait for you, man, you know, give you a little chance.
Go on there, man.
We're missing one of the people. One person's missing.
Can I get one officer to run up them steps? I bet she's gone up there.
Going now.
Yeah, that's probably why they're trying to hold us back.
Stop ramming, stop ramming, I'm gonna try and drag him out.
Try get in front, try get in front, get in front, you can.
Get away.
Oh, last one. Yeah, good job, guys.
Oh, God.
Okay. Guys, calm it down.
Stop my watch is burning right in front of me.
It's too quick, crash. Fox me.
Jesus Christ, chat. Can we try and keep a vehicle's length between each car so we don't ram each other if he slams the brakes on?
I'm outside, there's no one out here.
Oh, Jesus Christ, what's going on with the weather, man? It's a full-on thunderstorm out here. Jesus Christ, chat!
Weather conditions are going to be very, very wet. But the reminder, safety continues to stand by. They're going to left near as close, it's going to be 7
definitely
miles,
British weather!
This is going to be 60 miles an hour and increasing. To the right now for the Legion Bank, followed by a left to that. In parallel with the ammunition store now.
Man. I wish it would just rain, man, not thunder.
This rain's very heavy on my eyes, James. It's struggling to see.
I'm the same, man. I got the same eyes as you, remember?
God damn it!
Box, box, box! Drag him out!
Out the car.
I don't want to get out the car, man.
There's glass on the front, you should be outside, so be careful. See if you get through the broken window.
Oh shit, sorry sir! Goddamn rain, I didn't see him!
Don't take this.
What chops?
Suspect down. Right then, sir.
Oh, you ran me over, man. I'm getting snappily.
At this present time, you're going to be arrested for robbery. You didn't have to say anything, but it may harm your defence. If you do not say something, you'll later rely on in court. Anything you do say may be given in evidence. Do you understand?
Oi, listen here, you little. Stop kicking me.
Do you understand, man?
Yeah, I get you, man. I get you.
Is any NHS on?
Yeah. Can you get on the radio?
I don't know.
Right, guys, we are live on YouTube. Come and watch me on YouTube, guys. Streaming in HD quality, 1080p.
Radio check.
We've got really cool alerts. Got a group of cool people over there all chatting. The link's in my profile, guys. Get your asses. You know I'm subscribed. I'm just gonna. Can all officers move their car to the side of the road?
Well, I've just found two knives on him.
Right, so I'm going to be further arresting you possession of a bloody knife. You're not going to have to say anything, but it may harm your defence if you do not say something.
Block 20 on a criminal, yeah?
Shit, man, I'm going to be further arresting you for theft of police equipment and firearms. You don't have to say anything, but it may harm your defence if you do not say something that you let rely on in court. Due to your Glock 20, Kurt, sir, I'm going to be further arresting you for staff abuse. You didn't have to say anything, but it may harm your defence. If you do not say something, you're late to lie in court, man.
You fucking wicked crap. You wait till I see
you. Oh, James, don't forget, you murdered a cop earlier as well, remember?
Oh, you did, man. So I'm going to be further arresting you for arresting an officer and attempted murder. You didn't have to say anything, but it may harm your defence. If you do not say something, then you're late to rely on court, sir.
And he had a weapon, and he still couldn't do me. You need training. You need training.
I'm going to take that as an admittal, sir, so I am now going to be,
I'm going to go be, you've got a red book, I'm going to give you receipt.
Stop killing officers, man!
Stop resisting!
Kick him!
You know what? This is fucking this is brutality, man! Fuck this shit! Ow! Ow! Ow!
Oh, God, I'm so sorry, I just need the Wii!
Oh, yeah.
I'm so sorry, sir! Oh, it's just a Ramex with a Wii! Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh! Open your mouth!
Hey! Get off me, man! I've got a mask on! Fuck off!
Hey, yo! Okay.
There you go, brother! Let me take the mask off for you!
Did you get onto NHS?
Yeah, they are coming. Well, supposedly they're coming.
Stone, can you come here for a second, please?
Yeah, what's up, man?
Oh, can you come here, please, babe?
What's your pockets?
22, man. But you want me to sing him a song? Oh, I'll sing him a song. Need the words. I'll sing him a song, chat. I'll sing him a song.
I'll see you born next time, buddy. Back to the family airline.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, yeah. Fucking God.
Oh,
oh, don't let him sing, man. It's already raining.
Got a song about you, man.
Go ahead, then.
Can you ask what is NHS? See that NHS not coming.
Oh, I don't know. I'm also ready to come.
Dear penis, I don't think I like you anymore. You used to watch me shave. Now all you do is stare at the floor. Oh, dear penis, I don't like you anymore. Used to be you and me, a paper towel and a dirty magazine. That's all we needed to get by. Now it seems things have changed and I think that you're the one to blame, dear penis. I don't like you anymore. Dear Carlos, I don't think I like you anymore. Cause when you get to drinking, you put me places I've never been before. Yeah, dear Carlos, I don't like you anymore. Why can't we just get a grip on our man-to-hand relationship? Gonna terms of truly how we feel. If we got our heads together, we'd just stay home forever. Dear penis, I think I like you after all. Oh, and call us while you're shaving, shave my balls.
Yeah. You've done better songs?
I think he's dead.
Yeah, I'm on route.
Better House Bank, postal 663.
See how good you are driving this time.
I got this man, don't worry.
Thank you. Sure, boss, you're not gonna be in the area.
Whoa, fuck!
Put him in cuffs and bring him back in.
Nothing happened, man, nothing happened!
Let's speak to him, man.
Oh, head pop, head pop, head pop. Love this thing in. Yo, guys, over on, guys, over on TikTok, come across to my YouTube channel, guys. I've legit started my YouTube. Eligible. You what, man?
Am I not eligible for your car yet?
Yeah, I'll let you have a drive in a minute, man. Guys, I've legit started my YouTube journey properly today. I've come away from Twitch, and I've come away from Kip.
Make sure, and if the suspect's got a knife on him, deal the hostage, make sure they give him an
But
extra
I need you guys to come over in return. You're going to get access to all my shorts, all my uploads. You're going to get to watch the stream in like 1080p.
Guys,
there's a link in my profile. Come over to my YouTube now. We are live on YouTube. Get your asses across. Like, let's go. We got stream loot cards. We got giveaways. We got all that sort of good shit. Let's go. Move it. Move across. Like, now, mother.
Boss, mate, I love
it, bro. You send me reports. I do people and they all get comserve.
Yo, so what's going on here today, man?
So
guys, if you're not subscribed on my YouTube channel, hit that subscribe button. It is free. Also, do me a favor, chat. Can you like the stream as well? Make sure you like the stream.
This car owns to someone, I don't know, we've not run the plate. Can you run the vent for us?
Yeah, I got you, man.
Have you got demands yet or not?
Yeah, free passage, no tracker. But you can run the vent.
So free passage, no tracker.
Yeah, but I've got the tracker.
It's SLM.
Yeah,
what do you get a VIN from?
Go on your phone, go on the app.
Oh, you two, stop fucking arguing. You're supposed to be part of the same fucking gang and you're arguing over
Help me, he's giving me too much. He's giving too much to him.
Who is?
Someone in the back.
Hey, they're all arguing in here. It's quite
they're
funny.
Arguing,
it's like watching
it's
a comedy
hilarious.
Show.
I know,
I
mate.
I don't even feel like a hostage right now. I just feel like part of a fucking comedy show.
Yeah. Yeah, I know, that's what I said to them, that, you know, they're both recruits, so they should start acting like it and stop arguing like a bunch of children.
Nah, I got demoted and away me, so...
Ah!
Aren't you a bit... Oh, so you don't care?
What?
You don't care, you got demoted?
Why
don't
you walk out and let your boy get arrested?
It weren't my fault, I got demoted.
Who demoted you? Which boss?
No comments.
I'm just trying to have a civilised conversation with you, man.
No comments.
This guy clearly doesn't like you.
Don't like him either, man.
Who spoke then?
I did.
Redheads.
He's nice, the Redhead's nice.
Oh,
I'm fucking
just
lying.
Redhead, you.
I'm making sure you're giving too much cheer and keep your mouth shut.
So how long have Bananas in Pyjamas been a gangster?
What?
Bananas in Pyjamas? Oh, sorry, sir, let me talk like you so you can understand what I'm saying. I said. Sorry, man. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Don't even come near me, mate.
Finally.
Sorry, let's go.
Hey, help me. Help me, Mark.
That was uncalled for.
What?
Go. They're arguing in the car.
In pursuit of Mr. The where's the mail?
No, you're horrible to him.
Help me! But I'm gonna get arrested.
Oh, he's just running off, sir. Over. He just killed an officer.
Yeah.
I'm gonna hit me, sir.
Right, I'm gonna be taking the tyres out instantly due to the fact he just murdered an officer.
They've got NOS on it.
Murdered me, sir, but he's in me very criteria room.
They know they're rabbing us now. Well, I got some knives if you'd like to put them in the evidence lock up here.
Maybe a 50. How'd you uncuff people?
Hey, you
the cops again.
They are brake checking us now.
You say you shot the tyres off?
They might have bulletproofs on.
I believe they have bulletproof tires on.
Back tyres gone!
Oh, negative. Location?
Mirror Park.
Get it's
5-9. Yeah, they're going to attempt to go off-road. Could you please stop?
Got no tyres in.
They're ramming individuals.
They're ramming in, that was an accident.
Okay. So get them, yeah, get them stone.
That's okay, I just pitted them by accident, but
it's
fine. Boxing in. Bottle. Yeah, they're just gonna tap you one by one when they box you in, so it's not gonna work. They've got one tyre cut right at the moment.
Right, guys, we are live over on YouTube. Get across to my YouTube channel, guys. I officially left Twitch and Kick today in pursuit of YouTube.
There's the back left tyre, they've got the decamping.
One's getting out. I don't even know they're still driving, chat, with No, they ran two police officers over, bro, so we've got to capture them at all costs. I'm only shooting tyres anyhow, I'm not shooting the driver. I could have headshotted him four times by now, but I'm legit just trying to bring it to a stop.
15, I'm now state 5, state 6 at the police department.
Yeah, they've ran over two officers and rammed multiple vehicles, so they've sort of escalated it themselves. I am quite concerned how they're using I'm quite concerned how they're using NOS with no tyres. Box it in.
Right, whoever James Hill is, did you press the panic button?
I got him.
Guys, try not to ram too much, just
He's out.
He's pulled a knife, just be aware.
Come to that. I'm gonna go to the side. Is he going on the ladder?
Hands in the air, man. Get him in cuffs! Oh, he's dead. He's all yours, man.
Some random guy just tried to punch him in my car. I'm going to say if I'd like PD for a car.
Oh, he's dead.
He's dead. Just leave him.
We got any actives? Right, guys, over on TikTok, keep spamming the like, share, and the stream.
What about his dead body, James?
Stick him on top of the roof.
I'm not climbing the wall there, James.
We put him in the cemetery then, man.
I'm already climbing.
Alright, man, make sure you tweak everything up and to pass on to
everything?
His family. Everything, man, you gotta pass it on to his family, okay. His belongings.
Alright.
How many armed officers do you have? Online at the minute, I'm the only. No, there's two at the minute.
NHS.
Yeah, I'm on route to the panic button. Right, guys, keep spamming the like, sharing the stream. We are live over on YouTube, guys. Streaming in HD. Got some really cool shit going on over there. You can purchase cards, guys, over on my YouTube channel and play them on my stream. Make me do absolute crazy shit in game. There's a clickable link, guys, to my YouTube. You'll get a better response from me on YouTube. Go to my profile, click that link, guys, and come in, hit follow over on YouTube, guys. There's a gang.
I don't think you can park there, mate.
What's going on, man? What's the panic button for?
I don't know. I think he's crashed into that gas tank, mate.
I'm not sure. I'm still sick. I've got you.
Can you not see the gas tank?
Can you go right with him?
Exploded. In
2 seconds, guys. I'm just going to quickly get some more Babby. I'll be 2 minutes.
Thank God the storm's gone. I don't think you could have parked there.
What? Is it just me or does anyone else have an issue with that?
What?
The repair, because it never lets me.
It doesn't work.
Well, that's not boring. Everyone else uses it.
Sure, greener. Don't mate. Speak. There's way. I think he must need to come down here though. Look.
Get on the radio.
I'm gonna go back to take two.
Do you want to tell you what this officer did, sir? Ran into that gas pump and blew himself up.
Travel 211 there. She made it back to take two.
James is the worst officer. Yeah, I'm gonna be going to state 5 to that recent panic button.
I'm just taking this guy up to NHS.
The panic button's at NHS. The officer that can't get back up.
Mr. Chubbs, can you speak to that officer and tell that NHS worker and tell her that I need him in?
There's someone down over there, you better get to him as well, don't worry.
He has no money to see the doctor, nor is there any NHS coming.
Upstairs, so sorted. It's bad because you can't type on YouTube. Yeah, you can, bro. There's people talking to me all the time.
Can I have a lift, guys?
Yeah, jump in, man. Yo, where is she, bro? There's,
You should totally come over and try it out.
Hello.
Open your eyes.
And I'll go to the call.
Yeah, why can't you type, man?
You are.
Why can't you type over there?
I don't know. It's not even like a thing at all for me. I can send you a picture if you want, like an email if you want to see what I can see.
Hmm.
Hold on.
You verified your email? Yo, you lot coming in with the things, man. At least my chat rate's gone up.
Yeah,
yo, have we got any actives at the minute?
Not yet.
Yeah, I've just sent you over an email, buddy.
Oh man, I'll have a look in a minute.
Yeah, I know. Right.
What's pop right now?
Well, we've just got people in the middle of the road.
Who is the
last time I looked, it was about 37 in.
That's weird, that.
Thirty-six.
I got a fast car. Pulling over. Alta 746. Might need one more assistance.
Yeah, I'm alright, man. Right, guys, over on TikTok, we are live on YouTube. There's a link in my profile. You can click it. It'll bring you direct to my channel. Make sure you hit that subscribe button if you're not already following the channel. Get your asses over here, guys. You'll be able to watch it in a lot better quality. Where are you at, man?
Go straight over
the 751 Alta, crossroads from the bank.
I don't know why. Oh, Alta then.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Radio check.
I didn't know YouTube had all them emotes, if I'm being honest.
Romeo 15 to any current higher ups available. Is there any current higher ups available?
Because that guy's just going speeding past. That one there.
Romeo 15. Let's go through that direct. Are you currently available, please?
Oh, well, what's up, man?
That black Mr.
Ollie Pops would like to request the higher up because he's not happy with his time.
Yeah, Stone. That one there. Yeah. Yeah, this one there. Just going to run that red light as well.
Currently in the cells.
Do you want me to jump out?
I got it, man. Right, sir, can you tell me any reason why you're speeding, jumping red lights in front of officers for?
I don't know, mate.
Is this vehicle roadworthy?
Of course it's roadworthy.
These smashed windows there seem otherwise, bud.
So, right, man, I'm going to be... Off. Can you turn the engine off for us?
Why?
Because I've asked it to. He's, he's going to be running.
Go. Should we call him?
Yeah, man, go for it. Oh, God. Here's another troll. You probably do, Steve. You probably do. One way to do that, man.
Quick, sorry, man, I lost those. Here we got a panic button behind us.
You do you, man. You do you. Appreciate it, man.
Take a left, it'll be Chubbs. That vehicle there, that vehicle there.
Romeo 15, you've got a basically available, man.
Available, mate, what's up?
Can you come to the cells and assist me with Mr. Ollie Fox because he's very, very upset with his time.
Stop.
Yo, can you drive for a minute, man? I just gotta deal with some trolls.
So much.
2 seconds, Jack, I'll deal with these little immature children. Right, there's one. What I'll do, Let me just mod someone. Bear with me. Yo, John, what I'll do, if you put something in my chat, I'll mod you so you can just legit just do what you need to do, you know? I don't know. So if I just mod you. So if you put a dot in my chat. And bear with. Which one's yours? Add as moderator. Managing moderator. You should be able to ban people now, bro. Yeah, put a dot in. I love trolls. Moderator. Which one's yours, Jay? Oh. Right, there you go, guys. Get rid of the... Right, I'm going to unmute up. Get rid of the trolls, man. Sorry about that, man. I was dealing with in-head trolls.
Right. So I just nearly got run over by my... soul.
Oh, shit. Where's my car, man?
I don't know.
I mean, end of, they're raising views. Oh, for sure, man.
I'll still got your car, bud.
Oh, man, come and pick me up at Red Garage.
Yeah, I'm just currently chasing a vehicle. Come get you now. Yeah, that black Lamborghini sort of car we were chasing.
Yeah, yeah.
It's that one, bud.
I know I did, bro. I was, like, in a rush. I was in a rush to do it, man. And I legit fucked up, man. There you go. Go on. Yeah, I'll have 3TA, man. Go.
He just went straight, didn't he?
I believe so, man.
The local pull out in front of me, that's not good. There's a... rapid. Now I know what people say you can't drive.
It's crazy, isn't it, man?
Yeah, it's rapid. Right.
Alright. What happened, man?
An ambulance pulled out in front of me. Oh, that's good. The ambulance should help.
Yo. Yeah, get rid of Steven as well. That's another troll. All these little immature people, man. They might grow up one day, you know. Stop being little trolls, had to do something with their life other than claim universal credit. Can you get rid of him for me as well, man? Yeah, just click on him, man. I could just time him out, I can ban him later. And AWAYW, man. And that Kayla, maybe. I don't know, man. All these little chubby kids living in their mama's basement. Jeez.
Then he said it right up. Oh. The and there you go, he's all good to go, buddy.
Good,
thanks,
yeah.
Man.
Yeah. Sir, you're a better driver than him. He's just nearly sent us flying.
That's your problem, not mine.
Got me, sir. He just crashed.
Jeez. So she's got an emergency to go to, like we don't.
Says what?
She said apparently she's got a more important emergency than us.
Oh.
I don't like her at all. It's the worst one.
See what I mean about this car, man? It's a bit legit OP, yeah. Innit?
Yeah, just a little bit.
You just gotta know how to drive it.
No, I'll get used to it.
Tempest.
Right, if I get the high speed vehicles.
Being shit on PD, not good, Ollie. Yeah, it's a bit faster, this man.
Yeah, when you first drive it, it's really quick, then you get the hang of it within 5 minutes.
Well, bear with me, guys. I just gotta quickly do something. Yeah, I appreciate the roses, man. Oh yeah, bro, I legit need to sort it out. I'm not on the radio, man. I'm just realised why it's so quiet.
You're no, you're not, because you died, I think. There's no talk on radio anyway. It's quiet for me.
We got any actives?
Reece Carroll then, because he's obviously no longer a police officer.
Yeah, he got the sack, man.
Oh.
We're going to head to that robbery, see what's going on.
Yeah, I'll mark it, there you go, mate. Saying I've marked it.
Jeez, man. I was expecting Grove Street, you know, you're always down Grove Street.
Yeah, exactly, I'll radio it in.
Riviera 10, let's try to clear for English State, 5 the latest 999 over Riviera. Alpha Rue, Vinewood Hills.
Criminals. That's not
it. Remember when, I think Ollie, isn't Ollie still PD on another head?
We're going to be stage 6 on scene.
Gotta be someone around here somewhere, man.
Behind us, behind us, behind us. House behind.
Yeah. We've got one times house robbery, fine with us.
This one?
Yep.
We're going to see if the door is open.
Is it open?
It is, man. Let me get my beanbag out. You going in? Officer with a firearm, show yourself!
Two taser trained officers, one with a fire, one with a taser. Put your hands up, come out who you are.
I want to take left.
Yep, I'm gonna take left.
This side's clear, here in a car pull up outside.
Yeah, clear this side.
Clear. Have they been?
Yeah, it's empty, man.
See if everything.
Yeah, see if everything's been searched for me, please. Because some people, they do run off and come back in. Yeah, they haven't searched anything, so they will possibly come back in.
You know what we could do? Please.
What's that?
Take everything out, all the drawers, man, so if they do come back, there's nothing here.
Yeah, I'm just searching the back garden now. Come back in to you now.
Receive, man. Actually, no, leave it, we'll come out and we'll go hide.
Yeah, I'm in the back garden now.
Alright, man, I'll go hide at somewhere in one of the other houses.
Yeah, I'm around the front now, I'll come to you.
Just make sure there's no, just make sure there's no ping on it.
Must turn your engine off, so they can't hear us or anything. I'll see the lights. There we go. Then I can see the front door.
capture. They may be in the area, you know. How do I join? How do I turn voice to unbeamed settings? So, search up the server on 5M.
Possibly could be.
Your settings will be in your audio settings. You can turn on your mic, select it there.
Yeah, your front lights are on.
Everyone at the house, probably could turn your lights off, please. That means your car headlights as well.
Yeah, my headlights are turned off.
Nice one, bud.
It's only us three up here.
Yeah.
Your officer's about to order. What they done, bro? Open up a ticket, man, in police Discord. This ain't a whitelisted server, bro. You can just jump in it. Yo, 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 what go on? Yeah, I don't think they're going to come back, man. Let's go back to state 2. We're right now legit in the area already watching us.
Let's just ask that in emails. Is that alright? Well done.
Yeah, yeah, that's right, man.
Romeo 15, I keep on getting flashbang for some reason.
Romeo 10 plus Charlie 03.
I'm innocent this time, man.
Oh, did you hear that new mechanic shop's been shut for 24 hours because of crimes?
Which one's that, man?
Fred the Hobos used to be there, but it's been bought by someone.
Yeah, it should have only been shut like 24 hours in this sort of time realm, if that makes sense.
I got told other sort of time.
No, man, it's been shut this sort of time.
But yeah, it's
been 15 to Charlie Oscar 03.
Yeah, what's up, man?
Mail and SLM.
Can you repeat last?
There's a male outside the PD in SLM Cloven requesting for you, Charlie Oscar 3.
Yeah, tell him to get in line, man. Tell him to wait, come back when we're a little less busy, when there's some more officers on. You love that car, appreciate it, man.
Against the book and appointment, we are.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, that's a police car. Right, guys, over on TikTok, we are live on YouTube. There's a link in my bio.
That's that blue car we were chasing.
Yo, can you impound that to Sandy Shores for 19 hours until... And then when they come together... Can you attach a note to it? I think you can attach a note to it saying...
Yeah, I can.
Yeah, attach come a note to it saying to arrest the occupant when he comes together and he's wanted for evading.
Right, let's get going then. The hair goes really funny in this car.
Yeah, I know, man. I virtually go bald.
Got a bit of like a little racing stripe going just the wrong way. Nah, it looks alright, you don't notice it when you look from the back of the car. If I'm looking straight at the road in front, I won't be able to notice, will I? See if you can indicate.
I don't use the indicate, man. There you go, if it helps feel better, man.
Is it too far away from your little arms?
It is, man, dickhead.
That bike's got no plate. That bike had no number plate.
I know, man.
No, he never also will get him. I love pulling people over for that. It's my favourite. They're normally never on, which annoys me.
Come on, let's go pull him over then.
He's in there. Back in that mechanics. There's loads of them just to up there.
Romeo 15, Charlie Oscar 3, he's denying the waiting request and he's asking for you urgently.
Yeah, tell him to get in line, man.
Yeah, guys. Who's just pulled in here, the most recent person?
I'm not sure.
He's gonna ahead and claim that you can go suck a fox.
Thanks, man. I'll get off shift in a while. I'll do it then. Okay, I'm not there because I'd smoke the feds. Probably would, bro. Our feds are shit.
They're illegal?
Yeah, look at your plates. Can't have them out.
The plates right there. Plates yeah, right there. Yeah, they're illegal. Are they illegal to have plates, but...
They're vertical.
They're vertical.
Yep.
Right, so... Unless you want to go buy us all new bikes, big man, so they've got plates, there's nothing we can do about it.
The plates on them, they should be vertical though, should they?
Yeah, there's not much we can do about it, man. It's governmental sort of thing. They come like
that.
Sorry, man, I'm talking to the other officer.
Feel free.
They're an angry bunch, aren't they?
They are, man.
No need for that. Oh, that's a land there, quite.
I reckon speeding.
Yep. I'm red light.
Wanna call it in?
River 10 plus 1, we got a SLM bike, failed to stop at Legion Square now, 752. Weather conditions gonna be dry, things are gonna left now. Standby. It's gonna be one occupant on the motorcycle, full SLM gear, no helmet, so it would not be safe to.
Right, guys, over on TikTok, we are live on YouTube. Head over to YouTube, guys. Links on my profile, you'll get a full ratio of the game. No adverts, may I add?
We're going to be going 587 on the motorway now, heading northbound towards Sandy. Stand by. Vehicle density is going to be very high at the moment in time. Rush hour traffic is bad. Speed's going to be 200 miles an hour and increasing. Stand by. Oh.
Jesus, Sam.
My bike's quicker than my car, man.
That's mental.
Still speeds going to be 200 miles and increasing. New special 543. Stand by. Vehicle has maxed out 180 miles an hour. Still continuing on now, but it's fine. Vehicle is becoming.
I understand. It's just hit ya. Saw somehow.
They've taken the off ramp, opposite lanes of travel. New special is going to be 360, going straight back down, opposite lanes of travel.
Yeah.
Okay, just go past the did a reset. Back down towards the city.
Romeo 15, stream speed back, please.
Here we see. Vehicle is still gonna be 360, it's gonna reset again. back onto the off ramps.
I don't think he's like it, I think he likes you very much.
Oh my god!
Right. Near
I can't drive a shit, chat!
Continuing on, go past the quarry now. Going past Purple Dinosaur, continuing now, speed's going to be 120 mile an hour, then increasing. vehicle density is going to be medium, switching to a high. Pedestrian density is going to be a low.
Is he still on this road?
Stone's an amazing driver.
I think so. How have you not crashed yet?
Romeo 1020 units, we only want a four-door vehicle. Stone's lost the tyre.
I see, Romeo 15, I'm going to be 80, about to eat about...
Oh, he went 80 ago, it's over. Can you get the spare tyre out the boot, man? Jack us up and put it on. Yeah, we're just going to put the spare wheel on the vehicle.
Get any deer where you want.
Let's have a look then. Oh my god.
Hated Twitch.
You need to get a new suspension after this is fitted.
Oh, just jack it up, man. Put the wheel on it.
Yep, I'm trying, I'm not very strong. This car's too heavy for the jack. Officer, can you get your jack? Oh, there we go.
Do you have an idea where he went or?
Nah. Negative, no, man. Good job you carry your repair kit, man.
You got the repair kit in your boot?
Yeah.
It's not my repair kit, it's your repair kit.
What, you use mine?
Yeah.
Can all officers be on the lookout for black and yellow motorcycle driven by an SLM member?
Should we go pick a new repair kit up?
Yeah, man, we'll go get a new repair kit.
No, it's because the other, your one, your new suspension, it is really bad. You won't get too much further with that. Like, your axle, I'm surprised your wheel can even, a new wheel can stay on.
Listen. You all got him.
We got him again, going, taking a left, going towards the U-turn. Nearest post is going to be 306, so in time. Take a bit of reset. He's on the radio. Contact has been made. There is a solid myth.
50 shim stick fast, okay.
It's smelling car.
Wait.
Right, sir, at this present time, you're going to be arrested for dangerous driving, speeding, assault on a police officer. You didn't have to say anything, but it may harm your defence. If you do not say something that you later rely on in court, anything you do say may be given in evidence, man.
Stone, can you turn around for a minute?
No, I can't, man. We're going to be searching you under Section 32 of PACE. No, we have actually got repair kits, man. Right, I'm going to be further arresting you for theft of police equipment, man. Which I can't take off you. Oh, shit, and you've got coke packages, man. I'm going to be taking those from you. Can I get one? Can I get one for transportation to my location, please?
Yeah, room 15, I'm going to be 6A location.
Now, Great British, this guy's a staff member. Like, I legit like fucking him, fucking with him.
I hope you burn.
You what, sir?
This is Russ, been read to.
Yeah, they have, man. Can you take him?
No problem.
Just process him for dangerous driving and,
The M-Pound was full.
Can you get a bit closer to the mic? You can't hear me? I can't get any closer, man. I'm legit swallowing it already.
Details in it.
Now, I've got quite a big noise gate on my mic, so it don't pick up my background noise.
Oh, your best friend's on duty now.
Who's that, man?
Wayne.
Oh, it is?
Aw, you happy? You don't have to roll me no more.
He don't roll in my car, man. He don't like my driving.
Oh. Well, your driving's alright. You didn't do bad earlier. He had one accident. But one's fine.
Right, guys, over on TikTok. Receive, man. We are live chat over on YouTube. Head over to my YouTube channel from my TikTok, guys. There's a link in my bio. If you can't join me there, start spamming the likes, sharing the streams, and all that good shit.
You or Wayne?
You what, man?
Who's ahead of MO19, you or Wayne?
We both are, man. We run it between us.
Oh, fair enough, then.
But we always make decisions between us also.
Yeah, it's like you use you three as the commissioners. It's that, but for Trojans, yeah?
Yeah, basically, man.
Yeah, that's it. You see if there's any mechanics able to try to fix that suspension on your vehicle.
Yeah, we're going down the sinners, man.
Because this will fall off soon. It does not look good at all.
This is Charlie Oscar 3. I'm going to be heading State 5 to a mechanic.
From your 15th to Charlie Oscar 3, there is a little mechanic bench inside the police department.
Oh, okay, man, I'll go to that. Alright, man, can you ping the NHS?
Yep.
I'm not the NHS, do you think?
PD, yeah.
Yeah, I'll go to that one, man.
You've already got a ping open, mate. I can do it, I can do it, wait a sec. Yeah, I've done it now. Here you go.
Robo 10 plus, Charlie Oscar 03, yeah, State 5 to PD for vehicle repair.
It was when you come to PD, there's a guy just sat at the gate, not letting you in. Apparently, he's begging for a supervisor.
Yeah, man, he's crying, I believe, because the Trish Basics has sent him off and he put out one.
Yeah, received.
Yeah, I got loads, bro. You love the no ads better than Twitch?
Bring me 40 minutes. Yeah, as I said.
Apparently we've got a guy refusing to let anyone into the gear areas. Let's deal with them. Yo, suggest you move.
You're up there, James.
Are you gonna move or are you gonna be arrested for trespassing?
I'm asking for
I'll ask you again. Are you gonna move? Thank you.
Right, we're just going to get a quick repair, guys.
Yeah, Stone, I've told him if he keeps coming in past the gates, he'll be arrested for trespassing.
All right, man.
As obviously, behind the barriers is part of the property, so...
Jesus, repair takes forever. You need to get faster mechanics, man.
The guy's a bit old, clearly. Days since injury, zero. Yeah, did that right. You know what this PDP police force is like?
Mm-hmm.
Can't go a day without someone being shot. Not an officer, I mean. Help, stuck in police.
Yo,
car.
Jamie, what's good, bro?
Where's that? Is that the person we just arrested? Someone called Chris Neal.
Maybe, man. But we just let him sit. We just let him sit there for a bit.
Oh, he's not our business, is he?
No, he's not our trouble, man.
Alright, let's get going then. Wayne's having a lovely inspection done on his car. If this guy, I swear that, if this guy... Have you got a tuner chip in your vehicle, by chance?
I have a man, standard.
Do you want one?
No, I better not, man.
Here you go, bitch.
15, this brother's closed. I'm going to be down the road from the mill.
Receive, man. Apparently he's stuck
in
the car.
Yeah, I keep getting flashbang, man. It's, I don't know what the hell's happening.
Yeah, it's not happening my end, man. Can someone go into that dispatch?
15, now going to be state 6 at a dispatch.
Yeah, arrest him for wasting police time as well.
He's now in the driver's seat of the vehicle as well.
Also, take his phone off him, so he can't do that.
Romeo 5 ready, Jack.
Yeah, receive, man.
Yeah, receive, mate.
Oh, Miles is a sergeant now.
Down in the driver's seat. I got him.
Just take his phone as quick as you can.
When did Miles become a sergeant?
Nah, you, even without a phone, you'll be able to do that, man.
You what, sorry?
I haven't got a clue.
15 is that is.
But I will find out.
Yeah, so he's PC, isn't
he? He can do anything you like.
You haven't been here that long, has he?
I don't know, man. I don't get involved in that side of things, you know? But I will find out.
Who's that side?
Yo, JR, yeah, appreciate the thing. Yeah, usually...
I know.
Yeah, I'll see what's going on there, man.
Yeah, I haven't seen him in city at night, really.
Okay.
Are you happy you've got a new commissioner compared to the others we've had?
Yeah, man.
The last one we had was not the best.
I don't know, I thought he was alright, man.
Which one are we talking about?
Mad Dog.
I weren't with him much.
Romeo 15 to PD. Virgin Zero, could you, if possible, move the car so I can store this one for you?
Yeah, I haven't worked with him for long because he even moved some bodies for some reason.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Did you ever hear that story?
I didn't know what happened, man. Yo, JR, bro, head over to my YouTube channel. Links in the bio, man. Streaming on YouTube tonight.
It was that.
You'll be back at the weekend, alright, bro?
That guy, he's just going. Weapon shop. I think we should do a routine stop as soon as he comes out.
No, we're on about, like, old times. Shit, man.
Yeah, and also I was quite high up. Then obviously that comes through and it's like, oh, back to square one.
Yeah, I'll have a chat with the rest of them tomorrow, you know?
Yeah, there it is.
Where are we at, Tim? Have you got any actives?
It's a negative, man. Well, man, what I'm going to do, I'm going to take you up to PD to get a vehicle, then I'm going to end my eyes for a little bit, yeah. But I think the more we get out into individual cars for a bit, the better.
Yeah, that's fine,
man. Because we ain't got a lot of officers on, so a lot of criminals, you know?
Yeah. There's a market for you.
I got it, man.
go. Do you not know your way around her?
No, I still have to wait for him.
Aww.
I've been driving around this city like 6 years now.
Jesus.
Well, not this city, but this map, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I know what you mean. This city's only been out for 2 years.
Head issues.
I remember it'd be 2 years. Yeah, wasn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
It looks quite big. What do you think? You got any ideas yet?
You what, sorry?
Are you got any ideas for the 2 year anniversary for the city?
Have a long lie down.
Yeah, no. Fair enough, bud.
There you go, man.
See you in a bit. Catch you soon.
Right, guys, I'm going to end my eyes. I want to go get something to eat. I'm starving. And I shall catch you all tomorrow. I'll be live tomorrow at 12 o'clock, guys. Let me end my TikTok first. Right, YouTube chat. I'll be live tomorrow. Take it easy. Peace out, mother humpers.